Good morning and welcome. As you can see, I have my suit back on, which means my profound power has returned to me. Got my power back. But right now, I'll be doing a reading for the sign of Aquarius. I speak for all Aquarians out there, for Aquarius Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. So that sign that falls into your charts, this reading will be for you, and it will be for your health. It's going to be a timeless reading, so whenever you watch this video, it's going to be the right time for you to watch it. And I'm also going to get you a heavy message here. It'll be money, law of attraction cards. Bam. We're going to get right into your reading. Hope you all are having a great Saturday. Enjoying your morning. Let me get you some cards here, some messages you can enjoy as well. First card that I'm getting for you is the Four of Cups in the reverse. So, re-emerging with new energy into the world. That's what this has to do with. And a lot of people are really into this. They love your new energy. They love your new spark that you bring into the world. You could have a new outfit you're wearing, a new style that you're trying to incorporate, and it's working for you. Whatever new style you're doing, whatever new thing you're doing, it's working for you. So this is good. Okay, you could be stuck between a couple of different style choices or a couple of different things you want to go with. I don't know if I want to go down this avenue or do this. And it's got your emotions all over the place. Like, I don't know what I want to do, really. I don't know what I want to do. You might be trying to find the right outfit for a party, whatever it is. It's got you like, what the hell, what do I go with? But getting that whatever outfit fits your body better, whatever shows off your body better, whatever one looks sexier on you. This is also a card that has to do with recreational activities. So, has to do with working out, has to do with fitness. So, whatever outfit makes your body look better, whatever shows off more, you get matched with the one you should go with. You have the Ace of Swords coming out here. And the Ace of Swords has to do with an aha moment. It has to do with a realization. Like, oh, this is the one I need to go with. Aha. So I see you realizing something. Realizing that you need to go with a certain option. That's the right one. It's also telling you to write things down. Any writing project, anything creative is going to help you right now. You might need to make a grocery list or make a list where it's like you need to remember certain things. Keep things in order. Yeah, you're right. Right now, you're not in balance. You got to keep things in order. I also see a lot of communication with somebody. I see you communicating with a couple different people as well. You're giving a lot of your energy to communicating between two people. I think you need to give your energy more to one of these people. Yeah, somebody that really turns you on. You got the Ace of Wands coming out here. So somebody is really sexy. Somebody makes you really horny. They turn you on a lot with their communication. A lot of passion here. Fire and desire. Person really turns you on. They make you, it's like, got something in his hand. Yeah, it makes you like rock hard. It makes your panties soaking wet. This gets you really excited. Get you another card here. Yeah, see, this is a good way to start off your Saturday. Somebody you're communicating with is getting you really excited, really fueling your passion. Somebody could be fueling your passion for a writing project or a creative project. They really fuel your creativity. They inspire you to be more creative. And they turn you on. Yeah, get an aha moment here. Somebody made you realize that you have a lot of ability. Or they made you realize your potential. Somebody made you realize your potential here. Could be a Taurus. I have the Hierophant coming out. Yeah, I get that you have a lot of followers here for what you do. I get to stand by what you believe in, and people are going to follow you for this, just like the Pope. People come to him for the keys to the gates of heaven. So people are going to come to you for the keys to their situation, how they can overcome things. It also has to do with institutions. So you could have a writing project for work, for school here. This has to do with institutions. Be writing some things down for that. I mean, if you're having an issue on what to do with this project, you're not sure, to ask a friend. A friend will help you. Yeah, you're in a period of indecision right now. You're not sure what to go with when it comes to a couple different options in your life. I'm going to take off this blindfold and choose one of these because there's somebody here that helps you be more creative. They help your creativity. They fuel your passion. And they really turn you on. And I'm getting you guys share a lot of the same traditional values. So the card that also has to do with traditional values. Stand by that, people are going to follow you. Yeah, and it's going to bring you long-term success and whatever you want, long-term gains. That's what the Ten of Pentacles has to do with. So it's telling you that you will have this for a long time coming. And whatever it is that you've been envisioning, this is telling you that that's going to come into fruition for you. It's going to come together. Got it. Yeah, the wish card coming out here. So it's telling you a wish is going to be granted with the star card coming out here. This is the card of the Aquarius. This is your card, Aquarius. It's very good to get your own reading, your own card. And it's telling you that you're very creative right now. The Aquarius pours forth creativity. And it's telling you that whatever creative things you used in the past to have success, this will work for you now and in the future. See a pouring of the grass. There's a lot of growth here. I see a lot of growth here. Hope, inspiration. Somebody inspires you. It's a good omen card, and I'm just getting a lot of cards for success for you. So you have new energy, new look, successful ideas. A lot of people that support you. Somebody's very turned on by you. And you're coming out of a period of stagnation. You have the Five of Pentacles in the reverse here. So you may need to ask for financial help from somebody. You were left out and you were going through a financial struggle. That's what you have here in the Five of Pentacles upright. So this is being left out. This is feeling neglected. And then you flip this over, bam. Now you're getting the help that you need, resources that you need. In a big way. Look at that Ten of Pentacles. So you got a lot of money coming in, a lot of love coming in. I should say passion, a lot of passion coming in. From a star. Ooh, that's nice. Let me go ahead and get you an added message here for the Money and Law of Attraction cards. The card that I have for you, Aquarius, is I am a vibrational being. In a vibrational universe. I am a vibrational being in a vibrational universe. I'll read the message on the back. It says, you live in a pulsating, vibrating universe of advanced harmonics. Everything that exists in your air, in your dirt, in your water, and in your bodies is vibration in motion. And all of it is managed by the powerful law of attraction. There is nothing that exists outside this vibrational nature. And as you learn to accept your vibrational nature and begin to consciously utilize your emotional vibrational indicators, you will gain conscious control of your personal creations and of the outcomes of your life experience. And that's going to be your reading, Aquarius. I hope that you enjoyed that. I know that I enjoy doing it for you. If it does resonate with you, make sure you do hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel here. Put down the little notification bell so you don't miss your reading next time these come out. Don't forget, we do all 12 signs of the zodiac every single week on here. Final Pack Tarot. And don't forget to help us grow by donating. You can donate to my Cash App, my PayPal, or my Venmo, and that information will be included in the description box below this video, so you can do that down there. Hey, if it resonates with you, donate a dollar to one of those. And I want to say thank you all so much for your generosity and your love. God bless you, and y'all have a great weekend.